And today, a man who pleaded guilty in a murder case in Jefferson City was sentenced to 15 years in prison. 19-year-old Devin Shrimp was sentenced to 10 years in prison for first-degree involuntary manslaughter and 5 years in prison for armed criminal action. He was the second teen charged in the killing of Marquise Conley on Rolling Hills Road in October of 2019.